Where do you think you're going? No. No, human. Human. Where do you think you're going? Oh, a beautiful girl like you. You can't fool campus. We had a deal. Do you remember? Yes, we had a deal. What a lovely fur you humans have on your head. I got fur all over my body. See? Isn't this fluffy? I would scratch it all day. It's so comfy. And your hair is so smooth as well. Oh, don't worry. We are still in your house. But I won't let you go until you fall asleep. You see, naughty girl, it is easier for me to kidnap you if you just stay calm and do what I say. And the best way to do so is for you to fall asleep. Yes, yes, yes. If you fall asleep, then it is easier to drag you around the town. It's a lot easier. Usually when I do kidnap naughty boys or naughty girls, they just scream around and try to kick my butt. More than being useless, it's painful. So now I'm just gonna wait for you to sleep right in my fluffy and furry arms so that I can drag you away from this house and take you with me. What do you think, human? Isn't this easier? What the cute ears you have. You're not fluffy. That doesn't matter. You have still a cute face. So diamond shaped. I like it. It's so strong. Kind of feeling attractive right now. But now you should. Do you mean you won't? Is this a challenge?
I see what you're trying to do to me.
If I'm gonna fall asleep, but you won't, then you will be able to just run away from me. That's a good strategy. But I won't fall asleep, not so easily. Then I will do my best to make you fall asleep, okay?
What could I do?
First, let's bring back this pillow.
Isn't it so comfy? So soft.
I would sleep on it all day,
and so will you.
Do you understand, human? A naughty girl like you should follow my instructions. Now, neither. What? You go down just like Holy Mary, Mariana, Mariana Cross. Your beauty never ever scared me, Mariana, Mariana. You go down just like Holy Mary, Mariana, Mariana Cross. Your beauty never ever scare me, Mariana, Mariana Cross. If you choose to run with me, I will tickle you eternally, and I see nothing wrong with that, Mariana. Mariana Cross, nothing wrong with that. Mariana, Mariana Cross, nothing wrong with that. Mariana, Mariana Cross.
Well, if you fall asleep. Oh, you're so stubborn. But it's okay. I will find another way. Maybe I could just scratch your head a little bit. Don't be afraid. Come closer. I don't bite. Or at least I won't tonight. Oh, aren't these scratches so good for you, huh? Oh, shite! All these blankets! How many blankets do I need to fall asleep? Doesn't matter. I will take you one way or another. You can act like a big woman, but you are a child inside. See? I can hear your soul pouring for me. Oh, so, so cute. I could have imagined if you got to this.
This is so relaxing that I could fall asleep myself. But I want you will fall asleep sooner or later. You will fall asleep for sure. Why don't you just now start? Now start falling asleep. Start. You're surely a naughty girl.
How does that feel, huh? Leaving behind your back all your stress and anxiety so that I can finally kidnap you. Isn't this easier than just to rebel against me?
It will fall into my hands. I am sure of it. You know what? Maybe if
like this, then you will surely fall asleep. Don't you think? Oh, yes. Yes, 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 yes. Oh, you can almost hear my heartbeat. Almost. You're feeling like I'm your mommy. Oh, was that a yawn? You were yawning. You're surely feeling sleepy. I don't blame you. With all this head scratching you're having, I will fall asleep too. You know what I'm going to do with your body? I think you're gonna be my...
How do you call? Oh yeah, a new wonderful lush toy. Yes, you're gonna be my plush toy. That will be your punishment. I'm gonna hug you and take care of you all night. Hugging you and squeezing your neck. Usually I rip off all my toys during the first week. Hope you won't be the exception and will last enough to make me fall asleep. Well, that's happened when you're a bad girl. You care just for yourself. Well, that's what is gonna happen if you don't change your mind. Starting treating yourself better, for example. Taking a little bit more sun. I hate sun too, but who cares? It is something you need to do, not me. Relax, caressing my floor. Can you hear it? My floor is so smooth and soft. You can touch it if you want. But now, just relax. My dog is scratching your ears. Isn't this a bliss for you? You should be grateful I'm pampering you.
I'm gonna punish you. But you will fall asleep one way or another. Fall asleep, human. Come on. Fall asleep. Fall asleep. Fall asleep. Fall asleep. Fall asleep. Yes. Oh, you're so gracious. It will be a pleasure to punish a precious girl like you. Wait, what? What do you need to do? Of course you can't. No. No exception. You won't leave this bed. Mm-mm. You need to fall asleep. And then maybe I will let you go to the bathroom. Nuh-uh. You're gonna take it. Just enjoy my hands through your skin, okay? There's a pleasant sensation. Fall asleep so that you will come with me in my cave and I can punish you. Fall asleep. Come on. Fall asleep. What a good smell. I need to eat all of it. It's great. Sleeping. This is too relaxing. And you're still wide awake. How can you be wide awake? You know what? Never mind. Gonna find another way. What if I just took you? Now you're gonna be in my chest. Relax now. Without my foot riding your face. Look happening now. I'm missing family. Oh, I'm marvelous and relaxed. Don't resist. Let this moment crumples to come with your soul.
Whoa, calm down. What's the matter? Oh, you're feeling stressed. Well, that won't justify you.
You know what I do to the bad woman like you?
They have no energy. And this is your fate as well.
Useless for you to play around the blankets. You're just a balloon and I'm squeezing you. So, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 4, 3.
Oh, do you try to be squeezed by a big Krampus like me? That's it, that's it. Being a hero must be exhausting for you.
It's time that you just close your eyes and feel the touch of my hands on your head. What do you think?
I think it's a marvelous idea.
Do you think you're smarter than me, huh? You're not that.
Oh,
I was thinking just to be a scratch junkie.
The existence.
messing around. It's useless. You want to go away. I've dragged you this bed for a reason, you know. You want to run away. No, lady. Just stay still and quiet for now. Screaming won't help you at all. That's it. I'm gonna pin you. I'm gonna pin you to the bed. Since you don't deserve to stay on my chest, I will just pin you to the bed like this. And you know this time you know no. I can drag you, and bring you here. Every time I want you. Stop moving around again. Just fall asleep because I said so. Obey me and I may not hurt you in the future. That's your call. I need to scratch my back, but I want to let you go. Not this time again.
Be a good girl and enjoy these cuddles. Enjoy this soft and comfy moment with me. Enjoy it.
free yourself of rebellious resistance. You can just fall asleep. You can just rest on my arms. Nobody's gonna take you. Only I take you and let you fall asleep as much as you want. And I can sense that you're starting to snore. Yes, I can see that you're sleeping. I won. But maybe I do deserve to sleep a little bit. It will get a few hours before the sun will rise. And you seem completely asleep. Hey, human, are you sleeping? No answer. Well, that's a good sign. I want to let you go. Well, let's use your passive to eat right now. Just run away. Maybe you're even comfort. I think. Mm-hmm.